random high council member.
Let's get going.
Where shall we journey next?
Okay, we have all the new.
My patron appears one.
Jen, I need you to follow me.
All right then.
Hopefully she'll follow me outside, because I might have to come back in for her. I'm gonna leave Poe in her room, along with Daxius and the guard. Poe, please don't be on the other side of the door. To run to the rear. Right, Freya, okay, Poe, okay, here you are.
Need something?
Now Poe.
I've got your back.
Stay here.
You go on ahead.
Okay.
Yeah.
I don't know if
I'm right behind you.
I don't know if Jen's actually gonna fall. No, she's just standing here.
It pleases me to see you.
I.
Safe travel. Yes.
I'm gonna have to demote her and then make her my bodyguard again. Dismiss you. No.
Need something?
I hit my microphone. I no. This hiking command mod has just messed up my followers, because the reason she won't follow me is actually because of the reason I can't make her my follower is because I used the
I'm right behind you.
I used the what's it called? I used the
what do you want?
Okay, once I became High King, I started giving people roles, and then the people that I can hire won't follow me anymore. Still, Jen isn't coming out. We have to go back in and try and get her back out again.
You lost?
No, God, I'm not lost. This is my house. I'm gonna have to... I don't know what I'm gonna have to do, but I'm gonna have to do something.
And what might you need?
Try once more. Need you to wait here. Follow me.
Until next time.
No, she's still just standing right there.
It pleases me to.
I'm gonna have to promote her. Oh no. I'm stuck. Oh, yes, never mind, never mind.
My thoughts are always with my people.
No.
Your fearlessness never.
I'm gonna have to just use the arrow keys for this part because it's so finicky.
Even now, the all make.
Okay, if she doesn't follow me out, then I'm just gonna leave.
My patron appears once more.
Okay. I have an idea. If... Yes, and Freya followed me out.
Hey,
so, I'm gonna have to try and use the move to command. Because if I move Jen to the player, which is me, then it will get outside. So I think the way this goes is you have to put in this. Okay, then you click on her, then move to player. Cannot be moved. Why not? Why can she not be moved? What, two of them? Yeah, cannot be moved. Alright, I'm back. I'm back, and I installed a new mod, which is a new follower mod. I don't know, it's called Amazing Follower Tweaks, and I hope now that will she follow me or not. She's standing there.
Yes.
Oh, follow me.
I am the shadow at your back.
Yes, okay, we have her with us. I hope Amazing Follower Tweaks don't break anything with the other followers. I'm gonna... My followers are gonna hate me for doing this. But I have to try.
And what might you need?
Okay. That still brought a majority of the followers to us, so I guess we're just gonna until we can't lose anyone. Okay. So let's go. Let's go this way. And I have no plan for today, so I guess girls' day out, let's go. I don't care about those things. We're having a day out. Hey.
This next song goes out to the dragon.
Vale! What are you doing in here?
What do you need, my friend? Need something? Until next time. Good afternoon. Sure. What can I do for you? Only true Imperials request.
I still can't believe Isabella's gone. She was such a helpful young lass.
Staunch protectors.
Oh, Imperials.
We drink to our youth, to the days come and gone. For the age.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I forgot Vale. So. Is this?
Lead the way.
Okay, everybody. No.
With our blood and our steel, we
everybody.
Take back our.
Is everyone still here?
Down
okay, good.
Ulfric, the killer of kings. Still here. On the day of your death, we will drink and we'll
what
sing.
Do you want me to carry?
No, this isn't Vale.
We're the children of Sky.
What?
And we fight all our lives.
Look, this isn't.
I've got your back.
Yes, this is not our Vale.
I'm right behind you. I'll head back home if you need me.
And we'll see it wiped clean of the scourge that has.
This isn't this that.
I'm a sailor on the North Wind. We're laying over in Windhelm for a while.
Okay. Anyway, like I was about to say, that is not our Vale. We have to go collect Vale, and Tauriel. We'll take Tauriel as well. We'll put this body. This body is still here from that one mission.
Hear my prayer, son of Akatosh, and grant peace to these departed souls.
There we go. I'm stuck. Freya, you got me stuck. Oh god, the kids are here. Run. Okay, if Vale's in here, then we have an imposter staying in the inn. Oh yes, okay, we have to go through here first. We ain't taking the we ain't taking Poe on the girls now out. Never mind, the game crashed. The game crashed. Yes, I forgot to mention. It's 25 minutes already, so I'll end off this video here and I'll catch you guys in the next one. I'm moving on. Built a L.